back in the airport again with a load of army people doing their what would you call that? Doing their dance, I don't know.
Dance.
Fucking dance. So we packed in here, put the bags booked in, so on and all the rest of it, and we've just been informed by the computer that, believe it or not, our flight is delayed by an hour now. So again, just sit down here and fucking wait. Agia Napa experience continues.